If you have a hunchback problem, do these 6 simple exercises every day, 1 minute each. Har exercise ko 1 minute ke liye saath saath follow karna hai. You will notice that you will feel much more straight and also feel more confident. Usually jab hum aise baithte hai to thoda under confident lagta hai. Jab aapka chest open aur shoulder straight hota hai to kafi zyada confident feel hota hai. So let's start. The first one is keep your hands behind your head and just try to touch your elbows forward and try to open up your chest for 1 minute. Continue. 1 minute ke liye saath saath practice karenge. And we will integrate breathing here. Breathe in. Breathe out. In. Out. In. Out. In, out, in, out. पीछे थोड़ा सा ज्यादा पुश करेंगे और आगे हल्का सा ज्यादा आएंगे. In, out, 20 seconds more. Continue. If you integrate breathing, you'll also feel much more relaxed in the mind as well. And one last time, let go. Relax. That's exercise 1. Exercise 2, you keep your hands on the back, then elbows forward, and then push your chest forward and elbows back. Again, breathe out, breathe in. Out. Continue for 1 minute. 1. Out, in, out, एक मिनट के लिए साथ साथ करें. ट्वेंटी सेकेंड्स मोर. So you activate all the muscles in your upper back. And relax. In the third exercise, we take our hands back. We stretch our elbows straight as much as possible. Push the shoulders down. Look up and down. 1 minute ke liye karenge fir se. Breathe in. Breathe out. In. Out. Continue. Up and down. If you have a chair and you don't have a chair which does not have a back, so you can actually go like this on the chair and then go up and down. And release, let go. That's exercise number 3. The fourth exercise that we do is show me a thumbs up that you're enjoying the session. And then you turn it back and stretch. Then bring it forward and turn your thumbs towards the backside. So your mobility of shoulder becomes better. Push your thumbs back and then push your thumbs down and try to bring it closer. Then you go back and you try to push it back. Okay, continue this 1 minute again. Pura piche tak leke jana hai angutho ko. And then you push the elbows back.
20 seconds more.
And relax, let go. The fifth exercise that we do is shoulder rotation. So you keep your hands on your thighs and just move your shoulders back, relax. Move your shoulders back, relax. Continue. 1 minute again. Kandho ko piche leke jao, hold karo, dhila chodo. Continue. कोशिश करो कि सिर्फ कंधों का ही मूवमेंट हो, ऐसे पूरे बॉडी का मूवमेंट ना करे, सिर्फ शोल्डर्स. कीप द नेक एंड द लोअर बॉडी स्टिल. एंड रिलैक्स. द लास्ट एक्सरसाइज दैट वी विल डू इज फर्स्ट जॉइन योर हैंड्स टुगेदर. And then try to touch your little finger like this. Aise karna hai. And you just do this up. 1 minute. So this is the sixth one. Extremely good. You can do these exercises sitting. And it might look very simple. Takes very less time, but really effective. And if you have a hunchback, try doing this multiple times during your breaks. तो हर बार अगर आप एक घंटा डेढ़ घंटा बैठे रहते हैं, एक रिमाइंडर लगा के 5 मिनट का ब्रेक ले ले. इसके साथ ब्रीदिंग इंटीग्रेट करें. ब्रीद इन, ब्रीद आउट, ब्रीद इन, ब्रीद आउट, ब्रीद इन, ब्रीद आउट, लाइक दिस. And relax, let go. And you will already feel that your upper body is very, very free. अगर आप इसको 7 दिन तक लगातार करेंगे तो आपको काफ़ी हद तक रिलीफ मिलेगा. अगर टेंशन है, स्टिफनेस है, अपर बैक में जकड़न है, बहुत ज़्यादा हंच बैक है, तो यू विल स्टार्ट नोटिसिंग दैट यू आर एबल टू सिट स्ट्रेट एज वेल. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर फॉलोइंग दिस. इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो, यू माइट ऑल्सो वॉन्ट टू चेक आउट दिस वन.